The Department of Mechanical Engineering at McMaster University is home to some of Canada's brightest researchers in the field.
Our students receive a world-class education and valuable industry experience through co-op and internship opportunities that take them well beyond the laboratory, allowing them to carve their paths to become the next generation of engineering leaders. With 5 specialization areas to choose from, the opportunities to explore mechanical engineering interests are limitless.
Learn more about advanced manufacturing, biomechanics, energy and fluid systems, mechanics and design, and smart systems at McMaster University.
Advanced manufacturing is really, here at McMaster, the study of manufacturing processes. We're looking for ways to improve those processes, really focused on productivity, quality, cost reduction, and then a really big element on innovation. How can we enable innovation? How can we take ideas that our students have and realize them as prototypes and components that can go into improving our future and really having an impact on society? A big aspect of the work that we do is collaborating with our industry partners, really taking the problems that they see every day in production and converting them into answers that they can implement.
Being a grad student here at the McMaster Manufacturing Research Institute, I had the opportunity to actually work very closely with industry partners. They gave me the opportunity and the expertise and worked very closely with me to develop my entire research.
Converting your interests and the things that you've gained experience in into that kind of industry is a really great way to create a career for yourself in advanced manufacturing.
Biomechanics in the Department of Mechanical Engineering involves applying mechanical concepts to biological systems. So we use concepts like math and physics and apply them to the human body.
We have researchers that look at injury mechanics, how the body responds to high energy impacts, and how to design protective equipment to prevent those injuries from happening. We also have people who research how the tissue responds to implantable devices, so like orthopedic implants. And we have someone looking at global sustainability for growing meat in a lab, so looking to the future of where we'll get our protein from. We also have researchers that are focusing on detection of bacterial contamination in food products.
We collaborate a lot with health professionals as well to ensure that our results are translatable to the real world.
I get to work with some of the best academic supervisors and industry partners to apply mechanical engineering concepts in a really organic and unique way.
We get a lot of hands-on experience, as well as you get to collaborate with mechanical engineers or materials engineers. It's quite a wide-ranging spread, and I got to learn a lot of different skills that I wouldn't have learned previously in either my undergrad program or maybe even working outside of this university.
Mechanics and design deals with motion, forces, and energy in mechanical systems. A great thing about studying at McMaster is that we have facilities that students actually get to use hands-on. Our students have the opportunity to design, build, and test all in-house. So we work with the students to show them how to use the machines. We enable them to use them safely, efficiently, and at the end, the students are usually pretty proud of the product that they make and that they bring down to their lab for testing, validation, and experiments. One thing that I hear from employers about our graduate students is that they really appreciate the hands-on experiences they get in our program. We're creating workforce-ready engineers.
Smart systems research in mechanical engineering encompasses the development of intelligent technologies capable of cognitive decision-making, autonomous operation by learning and adapting to its environment. Graduate studies at McMaster in Smart Systems offers a variety of opportunities for hands-on learning, access to state-of-the-art facilities, and opportunities for co-op and internship at local and international industry partners, including NASA, MDA Space, Adastra in Toronto, even Ford in the United States.
Our unique contribution is our engagement with industry, our facilities that we have, and the theoretical concepts that we have developed here that are unique internationally. Our graduate students typically spend between 4 to 8 months co-located at partner sites. That allows them to understand the problem that our industrial partners have, develop solutions, and be able to also integrate it on their subsystem. This is an invaluable experience that they gain.
As a mechanical engineering graduate student, I got a chance to work with Ford Motor Company on this exciting project of investigating smart sensors in the application of automotive systems. I was able to do my co-op with our industry partner, electrical vehicle manufacturer experts, Dana and Franz. I learned a lot there and I was able to communicate with them some stuff that we learned and we apply in our lab in McMaster.
I really wanted to be able to transfer my skills from my background of mechanical engineering into a more diverse setting with a lot of artificial intelligence and machine learning.
Smart systems are going to revolutionize every aspect of our life.
As a grad student here, with covering a variety of subjects, it's opened up a lot of career possibilities for me.
In thermofluid sciences, we're looking at how heat and fluids move. In this lab here, the Hydrogen Energy Advances Lab, we are looking at really unconventional approaches to producing hydrogen and using hydrogen. We have one of the only solid oxide fuel cells that's at an experimental scale in the country, and we're going to have the only two ultracritical metal water reactors in the country.
Some of the research facilities we have here include the Hatch Center for Experiential Learning. In this building, we have a unique community-based energy system that is replica of what you would have in a real-life community where we can heat and cool the building from waste heat that we generate from an engine.
I chose to do grad school here at McMaster because we have a state-of-the-art research facility. I also get to work with world-class leaders in research and work towards decarbonizing our heating system.
We get the opportunity to work collaboratively with other researchers, as well as to connect with industries for future career opportunities.
You have all these professors who are experts in their field, and you get to talk to them and, you know, ask what their opinion is on what you're doing. You've got so many resources here.